ex gymnast from Japan, grace the floor area. Current Olympic champions. A lot of expectation on their shoulders. It's 10th in the all around on floor. The World Championships was Nikasi. So three gymnasts to go, three scores count. Nikasi on floor.
Double twist and double. Two twists and two somersaults. Such an impressive opener. And anybody's got one and a half twists, and he finishes with one and a half twists that time forward. The control you need to spot all those rotations. One and a half over one plane, one and three over another. Just a little bit flat there. Nose uncomfortably close to the carpet. Hopping his way around in the Russian swing, the extended body swing. Lovely technique and a simple forward roll, and that shows immaculate preparation. Full twisting double to finish, and struggle scrabbles his way to his feet at the end.
And it's proving to be that last tumble that's so crucial. Maybe the gymnasts think to themselves, you know, I've got all the way through the routine and this is just the final one to go, and that's where the deductions have been taken.